Established in 1957, the Ghana Meteorological Agency plays a crucial role in the socio-economic development of the country. Its vision is to provide efficient weather and climate services by collecting, processing, archiving and disseminating meteorological information for its end users and to be a leading meteorological institution on the cutting edge of climate research with the capacity to provide reliable, timely and relevant weather and climate information to inform policy choices in weather-sensitive sectors of the economy of Ghana. Over the past few years, the GMES Africa project has championed the idea of protecting and sustaining the natural state of the ocean. In order to obtain the yearly goals and objectives of this partnership, GMET embarked on various activities in preparation for the 2020 Ocean Day celebration, which took place in four fishing communities along the Accra Coastal Belt.
Now today, the 8th of June, marks the World Ocean Day, which came into existence 2008. And when such time comes, what we do is to come and then educate our folks, particularly the fisher folks. And that is why we are here now talking to them so that they will be able to know how important the ocean it is to everybody and they themselves who go using the ocean as a business part of their life for fishing so that they can also earn their living.
Some of the key activities GMET rolled out prior to the event included a national stakeholders meeting held in Accra on the 12th of March 2019, a national stakeholders meeting held in Sierra Leone on the 28th of March 2019 with GMET resource persons, a public notice seeking potential graduate candidates for a GMES Africa Project Fellowship for Anglophone West Africa, the selection and award of the fellowship by the Regional Implementation Centre, RIC, and the University of Ghana. GMET participated in the first Regional Coastal Environment Training Workshop of UGGMES West Africa, held on the 5th to the 9th of August 2019 in Abidjan, Côte d'Ivoire. GMET participated in the first Regional Coastal Environment Training Workshop of the University of Ghana GMES in West Africa, held on the 5th to the 9th of August 2019 in Abidjan, Côte d'Ivoire. GMET also participated in a two-week second regional training workshop with a theme, Supporting Fisheries Operations Using EO Data, held on the 21st to the 24th of October 2019 at the University of Ghana, Lagos. The celebration, which is flagged under the theme Innovation for Sustainable Ocean, aimed at educating stakeholders and the general public on how to protect the sea from acts that destroy its profitability. From the famous Jamestown Beach, GMET officials introduced an app to the fishermen for easy and timely access to weather information directly on their mobile handsets. Developed by RIC, it is deployed and operated via a USSD code, *920*88#.
We've been giving the fisher folks an SMS message, but we realized that the SMS message is not widespread. So we decided to develop a USSD code, which is *920*88#. And when they press this code, they'll be able to get 4 days weather forecast or the state of the ocean. And upon that also, we decided to add an app to it. So the app, when you go to Google Play Store, you get GMES, that is GMES-UG. UG is University of Ghana. It's a collaboration between Ghana Meteorological Agency and then University of Ghana, where we develop an app that gives you all the states of the ocean. It can give you so many things. Give you the state weather forecast, give you the state of the ocean itself, the height of the wave, significant wave height, almost all the aspects that you need to get about the ocean.
The fishermen expressed their thoughts about the work of GMET and its long-term impact on the fishing industry in Ghana. From the famous Jamestown Beach, the train stopped at the Nungwa Fishing Beach, where officials of GMET and partners interacted with the fishing community on the need to keep the ocean free from plastic waste. GMET, as part of its sensitization drive, also introduced the new app to the gathering.
My name is Nene Raymond Abate II, Chief Fisherman of Adan West, Anyamam, and Ghana National Canoe Fisherman Council, Greater Accra, Chairman. There's a big relationship between the weather forecast and the fishermen. Formally, we don't have this thing in our midst. We don't go to sea. Today, you don't know how the weather will be. If you go, then there's a damage. Now, they have introduced something to us. First, we start with flag. They give us a flag, three colors, green, red, and yellow. The green means calm, which is the number one. So if the green is on, you can do your fishing, get a lot of fish, anything you want to do with the sea. If the yellow come, that means the sea is somehow rough, so you cannot play with the sea, so that something will spoil. The red means no one should go to sea. So when this one is introduced to us, the fishermen are very good. They are very happy about it because formerly, we don't know anything about this thing, and you'll be going to sea, you to spoil all. If you can get our fishing gear now, it's about 100,000 Ghana cedis, which is about 2 billion before you can get one gear as a fisherman. Introducing this thing to us is help us. They introduced the code SMC, SMS, which is the *920*88#. This one is helping the fishermen because you'll be on the sea and you can tune into this code, this SMS, and you know how the weather will be. And you do your fishing very well and things will be well for you.
Ada was no different as the fishermen waited patiently for the GMET and GMES team for the Ocean Day celebration. Once again, the GMET team shared the app and the short code with the flags to the participants. The enthusiastic fishermen shared their impressions of the day's activities with the team and expressed their appreciation for the interaction. Celebrating a day like this is a good reminder for all stakeholders to appreciate the need to protect the ocean for sustainable livelihood. It is in this light that GMES wishes to invite all stakeholders and the general public to commit to the maintenance of a healthy blue economy for sustainable growth.